Alright guys, in today's video I'm gonna be showing you guys a new glitch I'm recovering. Alright, and if you can see, I have split screen, and the reason I have this is so you can see the enemy's point of view. As you can see, this glitch took me a while, and the reason I speeded this up, because it took me a while, I'm being serious, it took me a while, but it's pretty easy. But now we're gonna slow it down a little bit, and I wanna show you how I did this glitch actually. Alright, as you can see right here, first you gotta do is run, slide, and then double jump, or double boost. And once you do that, you will get into that rock. Now if you can see here, we're gonna be looking at the point of view of the enemy. You see that you can't hardly see me in here. I'm shooting and shooting, but you still can't see me. Alright? Now, let's try to shoot the enemy. Watch. Even though we still shoot the enemy, they still can't see us. So I'm pretty sure this is a pretty interesting glitch and everything. And watch, when he's trying to shoot me, I still won't die. This is actually a pretty good glitch when you're playing on recovery. I hope you guys like this, and I hope you guys please subscribe to my channel for more glitches, gameplay, walkthroughs of Advanced Warfare. Thank you.
Prepare my city.